I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Kids when we fell in love.
We both know I am not the best with vocabulary and fancy words, but I tried my best to express to these vows just how much I love him. When we met back in high school, we were just teenagers with a crush. Then when you learned my favorite Paramore song and convinced your band to play it, I just had this feeling that we might have something special. It took us a few years, but once our relationship really started, I knew I was in love and there was no turning back. I promised to work with you to build a home of laughter, love, and support through the good times and the bad. You are my best friend and true love, and make me happier than I could have ever dreamed. You make me laugh often and show me how to be carefree and enjoy the simple pleasures that life has to offer. I promise to forever encourage your compassion for others, because that is what makes you wonderful. Finally, I promise to work at our love and always make you a priority in my life. With every beat of my heart, I will love you forever.
You're everything to me. My travel companion, gaming partner, love of my life, my future. But above all that, you're my best friend. Ever since we first met in high school, there's been an indescribable magnetism between us. It continues to grow this very day. When you told me you first loved me on that Wildwood roller coaster, I felt excitement, astonishment, and a hint of disbelief. Now, many years later, the life we built together is beyond my wildest dreams. And every time I look at you, I feel that same excitement, astonishment, and even disbelief that I get to spend the rest of my life with you. I give you my heart, my soul, and I promise to be your husband in every sense of the word. Together, we will create a lifetime of memories and a love that will last forever.
You may kiss the bride! Dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, while listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
I'm so truly thankful that I got to grow up with you. And I couldn't be happier that you now have Larry to grow up with and grow old with. I love you both. Congratulations.
There's nothing I've seen you love more than Kelly. And I know you'll keep fighting to keep her happy for the rest of your lives. I love you, buddy.
We found a partner who compliments you in every single way, even in Dungeons & Dragons. Someone who brings out the best in you and makes you truly happy. And for that, Kelly, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. I really do.
I can't wait to see the beautiful life that you built together, and I can't wait to see how your life continues for years to come. Congrats, and I love you both.